is we're really excited. You have a film that's coming out.
Yes, a film called I Hope I'm Not Talking About You, I'm Only Telling the Truth.
Oh, I hope I'm not talking about you, but I'm only telling the truth.
And it's from one of the gospel singers that I release shortly.
Okay.
The song is called I Hope I'm Not Talking About You, I'm Only Telling the Truth. And
wow.
Before I leave, I would like to present you with a copy of that song, which I have back in my vehicle.
I would love to.
But it's a short film. It's about a minister that's really doing a lot of things that he should not be doing, and a lot of the deacons in the church. And it's a very funny film, but it's a very serious film.
Right.
So I'm just looking forward to working with your company.
Yes.
And getting this thing taken care of.
Wow. Now, again, what is your email?
My email is johnwilson442@yahoo.com.
Perfect. You know, a lot of people may want to know, when will this be starting to film? When are you looking to film?
Right now, since I came to this particular hotel and met you, it's up to the casting to get the casting done.
Well, you know what? Right. I need some information right away because I have just posted on with a lot of casting companies. Actually, we have an office in Clearwater Beach.
Okay.
And Lewis just met my other partner, so we are doing castings every other weekend.
Okay.
So I need to know what you want, the breakdown, and I can send you an email. And when you see my show, you're going to go, wow, this woman has worked very hard.
Well, what I do, I get you the synopsis of the film.
Okay.
And then we can go from there.
Perfect. I used to write for the late James Brown.
Beautiful.
I was his entertainment reporter. That's how I met Tony Wilson at the pre-Grammys.
Right.
And Paul was my partner in business for many, many years. So
it's a very short world. Paul and I have been together for about 10 years now.
Wow. Did you know Barney
and
Hill,
Tony is considered my nephew, Tony Wilson. So I'm John Wilson.
I gotcha. Now, did you know Bonnie Hilton Sweeney in Los Angeles?
No, I didn't.
Okay, she put the pre-Grammy events on with Mr. Brown.
Right, okay.
Very cool. Well, again, we look so forward to marketing you and helping you cast. And, you know, Home Team HSA, that's what it's all about.
Thank you so very much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.